Hello guys, welcome back with me, ChowChow 2025. Today, we're gonna learn how to generate head view position. Generate certain view is somehow difficult in Stable Diffusion, and it also mostly unreliable. Of course, some model will do better than others, but to make most model work, you could use reference sheet for head LoRa. This tool LoRa is created by Fallen Incursion. To use it, you could access civitai.com, and the link is on the video description. Download the model and put it on your LoRa models folder. Its default location is in webui/models/LoRa. Now, to use it, we're going to make a prompt first. You could use any prompt to generate a character, whether man or woman. Now, use the LoRa weight here. In this example, I use 0.5 and it show a good result. I use LoRa to make a consistent face. For prompt, you could use one of this list. 5 back above left, 5 back up over right, 5 back left, 5 back right, 5 front, 5 front, little above, 5 front, little below, 5 front, little left, 5 front, little right, 5 front, side left, 5 front, side or right, 5 side left, 5 side right, 5 front below, 5 front below right, 5 side above left, 5 side above right, 5 side below left, 5 side below right, 5 side left bent backwards, 5 side left bent forwards, 5 side right bent backwards, 5 side right bent forwards, 5 front below, 5 above, 5 back little above, 5 back below right, 5 back below left, 5 back below, from above, from side, from below, from behind. As you can see, some prompt trigger work better than the other, especially if you use LoRa. Here another example with no LoRa. 5 back above left, 5 back up over right, 5 back left, 5 back right, 5 front, 5 front little above, 5 front little below, 5 front little left, 5 front, little right, 5 front, side left, 5 front, side or right, 5 side left, 5 side right, 5 front, below, 5 front, below right, 5 side above left, 5 side above right, 5 side below left, 5 side below right, 5 side left bent backwards, 5 side left bent forwards, 5 side right bent backwards, 5 side right bent forwards, 5 front below, 5 above, 5 back little above, 5 back below right, 5 back below left, 5 back below, from above, from side, from below, from behind. Here an example with LoRa and with more weight to the LoRa model. 5 back above left, 5 back up over right, 5 back left, 5 back right, 5 front, 5 front little above, 5 front little below, 5 front little left, 5 front little right, 5 front side left, 5 front side or right, 5 side left, 5 side right, 5 front below, 5 front below right, 5 side above left, 5 side above right, 5 side below left, 5 side below right, 5 side left bent backwards, 5 side left bent forwards, 5 side right bent backwards, 5 side right bent forwards, 5 front below, 5 above, 5 back little above, 5 back below right, 5 back below left, 5 back below, from above, from side, from below, from behind. Here another example with LoRa and with more weight to the LoRa model. 5 back above left, 5 back up over right, 5 back left, 5 back right, 5 front, 5 front little above, 5 front little below, 5 front little left, 5 front little right, 5 front side left, 5 front side or right, 5 side left, 5 side right, 5 front below, 5 front below right, 5 side above left, 5 side above right, 5 side below left, Thigh, side below right. Thigh, side left bent backwards. Thigh, side left bent forwards. Thigh, side right bent backwards. Thigh, side right bent forwards. Thigh, front below. Thigh, above. Thigh, back little above. Thigh, back. Thigh, back below right. Thigh, back below left. Thigh, back below. From above. From side. From below. From behind. The problem with this LoRa is sometimes it just not working. Their views are very difficult to generate. This only helps, but don't solve the issue. The other problem is the hair. Though you can change the hair color, it is very hard to change the hairstyle. Anyway, guys, that's it for today's video. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and comment. See you again on the next episode. And have a nice day. Please subscribe.